Hello, as you can see, I've got myself a timetable square on Microsoft Excel. And I'll now show you how to show the programming of this. All you have to do is press Control and the nameless key, which is right above the tab, like that. It should come in like that. So it's Control and what I like to call the nameless button. Bam!